Joining us today from Lansing Community College, Dr. Tanya Bailey, Chief Diversity Officer, and Sandra Johnson, Director of Cesar Chavez Learning Center. Welcome to both of you.
Good morning.
Talk to everybody about the Chavez Center and how it supports students.
The Chavez Center has been a pillar for the Lansing Community College community for years. It is founded after, obviously, American icon and hero. And we look to do services as well as how he lived his life, making sure everyone was included, supported, finding a space that they can call their own. And our students, faculty and staff, when they enter into the Chavez Center, get all of that and then some. It's designed to be a support service for students that are taking classes at LCC. It is also designed to be a community partner for all of you that are listening and watching today and wondering how you can partner with us. And so it's a space for everyone, and we don't exclude anyone.
So Sandra, talk about what people are going to see when they walk into the Chavez Center.
Oh my gosh, we're so fortunate to have relocated just this month to LCC's downtown campus on in the Arts and Sciences building. So we have an amazing new space full of windows and lighting and ambient learning opportunities for everybody that comes through the door. People receive just radical hospitality, greeting you with a smile, welcoming you to our center, supportive faculty, staff, and student workers that are all there to greet you and support anybody that comes through our doors and helping them navigate their educational, academic, personal, and social needs as they are students and community partners.
Talk about the types of programmings that you offer there, Dr. Bailey.
Oh, definitely. So we have Men About Progress that for students that identify as males. We have our women's program that for those that identify by female. We also have a plethora of programs for Latinx populations. And then our new program launch, the Access Program, Access to College and Careers with Excellence through Student Services, is there for everyone. You'll find some type of program, cultural awareness, workshops, trainings, just about any and everything that you need, you'll find at the Chavez Center.
Are you finding that some of the community members who aren't necessarily attending LCC are interested in being part?
Absolutely. Sandra, you can talk about that for sure.
Absolutely. I've been with LCC since January of this year, and even starting during a pandemic, the outpouring of support and connections to the work of the Chavez Center and the connections in the community have just been amazing. And so we definitely have an approach to embrace and welcome community partners and invite them to everything that we're doing, because that is indeed what a community college should do.
Absolutely. It's such a pleasure speaking with both of you about the new Chavez Center opportunities and location. Take care. Thank you both so much.
Thank you.